Oh, how could Buck have done that to me? The Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, which was which?
Now, Flora, calm down.
Of all my husbands, Buck is the first one to insult me in public.
Oh, poor Flora. What did he do?
Do? He confessed an undying love for little Crystal.
To Dolly de Peister, no less.
So that everybody in the place could hear him. Oh, the publicity. La publicité.
He even filled dates and addresses.
Don't worry, honey. I jotted them all down on Howard's share.
He said he'd be a cockeyed coyote before he'd heard an old beef like me back to the coast.
Oh, Flora.
Get me a bromide and put some gin in it.